No!
Hello.
I hear you're looking for a new ride to school.
I am. Why?
I'll pick you up tomorrow morning at 7:15.
You?
Why confused?
Well, you know, why would you offer to drive me to school?
Okay, you always complain that I'm not nice to you, and now that I'm being nice to you, you question it.
No. No, I mean, thanks. I'd love a ride.
Perfect.
Jade.
What?
If my brother lets us borrow his car, will you drive Tori and me to an old lady's house after school?
No.
Wait! Please? Kat's really sad because this actress passed away last night and...
Whoa! She passed away just last night?
Yeah.
Then yeah.
Yeah, I'll drive you guys to her house.
Why'd you change your mind?
Because it's been less than 24 hours, which means her spirit is still lingering, so I'll be able to breathe in the fumes of her soul.
Maybe there's a bus we can take.
No! No, I'll take you. We can leave after sundown.
Why can't we just go after school?
I don't like driving in the daylight!
Jade, pick a role.
Nancy, loving wife of astronaut Walter Swain.
Tori!
Astronaut Walter Swain, husband of Nancy.
I'm supposed to play her wife?
I'll just pick another car.
No! My box has spoken!
Oh, look, it's Jade.
Out of my way. What are you doing here?
I'm just helping Tori rehearse for her audition.
That's three nights in a row. I know she's bad, but does she really need this much help?
He's teaching me about taking risks.
Oh.
It's true. Tonight she went to the Gorilla Club and beat the balls of pain.
That's right, because I am a supreme risk taker.
So you got past the gorilla?
Well, no. I didn't do the gorilla thing. But I used the bathroom there.
Sitting down?
I might have hovered. Risk taker!
Don't tell me, tell the gorilla.
Why don't you tell my butt? This is so cool. We're blondes. Woo! We're like princesses.
Can you be the princess who gets poisoned?
Why are you so excited to be blonde?
Because guys love blonde girls, especially with blue eyes. You watch. Tonight we're gonna get extra special treatment.
My brother gets special treatment from special doctors. It's court ordered.
Here's some water.
What?
He just gave us water. Do you see what blonde girls get? Free stuff. Cha-ching. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's a magical night. Oh! I'm sorry, were we all supposed to dress stupid today?
Kat, that is a lot of bibble.
Yeah, please don't look at it, it's all for me.
Kat, don't be stingy, you just give him a little nibble of the bibble.
No!
So, why are you dressed like that? Not that it's bad, just, why?
Just... cuz?
Yeah, just cuz she thinks she's a big star now.
I don't think I'm... Look, I just thought I'd wear something a little different today. I mean, this has nothing to do with me singing on the Platinum Music Awards.
Liar!
Oh, come on, Jade. That's not how you call Tori a liar through cough talk. You do it like, liar, liar. Come on, everybody, try it.
Liar, 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 liar. Come on, Kat. Tell us. Have you ever had a crispy corn shell filled with meat, lettuce, Shredded cheese.
Hey! Leave her alone.
What are you gonna do if I don't?
Oh, I might just go online to the slap and unfriend you.
Oh, really?
Two clicks. One to unfriend you, and one to confirm that I really wanna unfriend you.
Nancy? Boys, I'm home.
Hi, honey.
Hey, Dad.
Hi there, Dad.
Oh, hello, Carl.
Oh! It's all right, boys, it's all right. Honey! Honey!
I'm up! I'm up. So, Tommy, how was school today?
I'm Carter. I'm Tommy.
Ah! What kind of father am I? I'm so darn narcoleptic, I can't even tell my own twin sons apart!
It's not your fault. They're identical. Look at them.
Oh, Nancy, you're so...
Sweetheart, darling!
Blast off!
No. No, you were saying I'm so...
Right, you're so good. Gentle. How can you love a sleepy loser like me?
You're no sleepy loser. You're an astronaut.
I love you.
I love you.
No, you don't. Light a candle, Burf. This place stinks.
I don't have a candle.
Then get a better haircut.
Shake it off, Burf. He's just in a mood.
You girls are ruining this play.
Why?
Andre, Beck, take five. This is our fifth rehearsal, and you two aren't getting any better at playing a believable husband and wife. Burf, be quiet! You girls meet me for dinner at Nozu tonight, 7 p.m.
But I don't want to go.
Nozu!
Why, you can't... At least let us...
See you both at Nozu at 7 p.m.
What is that thing anyway?
Oh, this is Katsumaya Science Project.
It's a robot that's hamster powered.
See, Mr. Hamster runs on this wheel, and that creates electromagnetic electricity, which flows through this transformer and then powers the robot.
Isn't it cool?
I don't know. All I heard was hamster, hamster, science, science, Tori's boring, kill me.
You want a muffin?
Sure.
You brought muffins?
Oh, no, I found it under the seat.
Well, hey there, Tori.
Hey.
Oh, why the sad boo-boo face?
I guess I was just really looking forward to April Fool's Day, and I'm disappointed that everybody ignores it.
Well, then I guess somebody's gonna have to get tickled.
No, don't. I'm not in the mood.
Uh-oh, I think it's the Tickle Bunny Twins!
I just feel like April Fool's Day should be different.
Well, too bad, Tori. It's just a regular day here at Hollywood Arts.
Here we go.
Excuse me, young lady. There's no need to be this upset over some... Oh, my stars!
That is disappointing and shocking. It's dis-a-shocking.
And hilarious. It's dis-a-shocking-larious.
Yeah. Tori has a big problem.
I just think she's probably caught up in some sort of... And so, in 1827, the television was invented by T.B. Smith. And that's why this television is here right now. There's no other reason. We certainly weren't watching.
Okay, I know you guys were watching that video of me at the restaurant.
We were learning about T.B. Smith and seeing it.
Can we please just forget about it?
Good luck.
It's the number one video on Splashface.
Yep. So the whole world knows what you're turning into.
I'm not turning it. It's just...
Just what?
Complicated.
So you deny that you've totally changed how you dress?
No.
Do you deny throwing a tantrum in that restaurant?
No, I did, but... But...
I like your car.
I'm so glad.
I thought you only liked to drive at night.
Well, I prefer to drive at night, but, you know, anything for a friend.
Right. Where are we?
Just driving to school.
Are you sure we can get to school this way? I've never been this way.
Relax, Tori. Everything's fine.
Weird. My phone's not getting any signal. See? No signal.
Oh. Yeah, we're about to drive through Shadow Creek Park. There's not much signal up here. There's not much of anything up here.
Oh.
Next time.
Hey, Kat just sat down with some guy.
See what blonde hair does for a girl?
Excuse me. Hi.
Well, hi there.
Can I borrow your soy sauce?
Oh.
He wants to borrow our soy sauce.
Wow.
What's your name, cute thing?
Reese?
Well, Reese, if you want to hang with us blondes...
My God.
Listen, you don't have to pretend like
Reese!
You want to borrow one.
Dad, I was just...
I told you to get some dang soy sauce!
I asked this girl for it, but she...
You gonna lend us your dang soy sauce or what?
Sure. Here. Oh, it's low sodium.
What are you, a doctor?
Everybody does. Ooh, there's Jade. Jade! What's this dark little beverage?
Soy sauce.
Hey, I'm here. Why?
Because you two need to learn to play a husband and wife believably.
What does that have to do with sushi?
Listen, I once did a show where I had to play a man in great pain. So to prepare, I threw myself down a flight of stairs. You wouldn't believe how many times I hit my head.
Yeah, we would.
We really, really would.
Now, to prepare for your roles, you two must date. So, have fun.
With what?
Your date.
What date?
This one. It begins now at 7:12 p.m. You two will stay here, eat, drink, chat, and giggle until the restaurant closes at midnight.
Forget it, I'm leaving.
Yep, me too.
If either of you leave before midnight, you both get an F for the semester.
Psycho wit.
It's fine, he's not gonna know when we leave.
Oh, yes, he gonna. I have two spies watching you. Sinjin and Burf. Happy dating.
Excuse me?
Hey!
Yeah. My date and I were wondering if you have a flight of stairs we could throw ourselves down.
You are not going back in there.
Okay.
my mouth shut.
No, you were right. I mean, if I'm gonna be successful, I want it to be...
because of my talent, not for throwing tantrums and wearing meat hats.
Well, can't you be famous for your music and wear a meat hat? Seriously, meat. Whenever you want. Just right out of your hat.
Right out of my hat?
Right out of your hat. In your mouth.
Simple as that.
So...
yeah. Oh, you.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to.
No, you didn't. You.
Then why can't we kiss?
Because of Jade.
Jade and I broke up.
Yeah, but kissing your friend's ex-boyfriend?
Wait, when are you and Jade friends? Last week, she took your hamburger, she just rubbed it against her bare foot.
What? I ate feet meat?
And she took your spot in the Platinum Music Awards.
Look, I mean, I guess Jade and I aren't really friends, but we're kind of friends, I think. And...
kissing her ex-boyfriend? I can't do that to a friend.
Worst night ever.
Oh.
You think I'm having fun on this date? Because I'm not.
Then let's not talk.
Fine. You know, there is no good reason why you and I shouldn't be able to sit here together and have a conversation.
I got a good reason.
Which is?
I don't like you.
Really? You can't think of one thing that you like about me?
I like when you're sad.
Okay, try again. Reach deep down into your twisted, bitter soul and see if you can find anything nice to say about me.
Okay. Your singing isn't awful.
Thanks so much.
Now let's hear you say something nice about me.
Sure. I admire how you're never afraid to say what you think.
That's stupid.
See? Now your turn again.
I guess some people might say that from certain angles, you're pretty. You could say I'm pretty.
You are pretty.
I am soaking wet.
We all are. Do you not hear our feet squishing?
There, Kat. There, Mona Patterson's front door.
Yeah, there aren't any flowers or cards or anything, see? No one cares that she died.
Yeah, it's so sad. Now light your dumb candle and let's get out of here.
KK.
I thought you were all psyched to come here and breathe in the fumes of Mona's lingering soul.
Well, it's hard to enjoy it when my pants are soggy.
I feel like I should say a few words about her.
Hurry.
Mona Patterson, I'm so sorry you died. I used to love watching you when I married my mom, and
go finish for her. Hello.
What do you want?
You're the one who sat down here.
Yeah, lucky you.
I'm so upset.
Did you try to play pirates with her?
No.
Kat's bugging because she and that guy Evan really hit it off last night, but he thinks that she has blonde hair and blue eyes.
You never told him you were wearing a wig?
I forgot. What if he hates redheaded girls?
He won't.
You're being silly.
What's this boy's name?
Evan. I forget his last name. It rhymes with Smith.
Could it be Smith?
That's it! God, it's been killing me!
Where does he go to school?
Briarwood. When he sees how I really look, he's gonna be disappointed and
that does it! Katarina Valentine, I will not sit here anymore and listen to you talk bad about yourself. You're adorable. Any guy would be lucky as cheese to go out with you.
Thanks, Robbie. That's really sweet, but you don't know how guys think.
Okay. Good day!
Cheese is lucky.
Yes!
Jade, tell Kat that when this boy sees her pretty red hair tonight, he's gonna like her even more.
Can't do that.
Why not?
Because I'm looking at Evan's Splashface page and scrolling through pics of his ex-girlfriends. Blonde. Whoa, ugly blonde. Blonde. Oh, and his blue-eyed dog with blonde fur. I'm thinking Evan goes for blondes.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything. What are his likes and dislikes?
Likes sushi, video games, girls with blonde hair and blue eyes.
Dislikes?
People who pretend to be something they're not.
Wow. Incredible outfit.
I look like an idiot.
A pretty pink idiot. With a thing on her head.
Thanks. Didn't expect to see you here.
Well, everyone else was coming to cheer you on, so figured I would too. And you look way better in that than I would have.
This isn't right.
Yeah, it is a little tight around
you. No. Not the stupid outfit, this. Me.
I don't...
This is supposed to be your night. This was your big chance, so for me to go out there and...
And...
I can't do that to a friend. Or even to you. Hey, Rick, did you get the script change?
Script change, no.
Ugh, those guys, give me that. Have a good show.
You too.
It's a scene and it's all brand new. If you think you can't stop it, then the joke is on you.
Okay, 2 minute break. Then more karaoke here at Nozu, yeah!
Huh? Are you ticklish?
Come on, can I buy you a soda?
No.
So, where you go to school?
Hollywood Arts.
Oh! I bet we got us a couple of songbirds here, huh?
You guys sing songs?
Sing us a song.
Yeah, we want to hear a little songy song action.
They want to hear a little songy song action.
Okay. We'll sing you a song.
Oh!
Oh! Hey, DJ.
Your break's over.
What do you guys want to sing?
T-305.
All
right.
Yeah!
Why am I always hit on by the boys I never like? I can always see them coming from the left or from the right. I don't wanna be a prince, I'm just trying to be polite. But it always seems to bite me in the... Ask me for my number, yeah, you put me on the spot. You think that should hook up, but I think that we should not. You had me at hello, then you opened up your mouth, and that is when it started going south. Oh, get your hands off my hips for the top. You asked me what my sign is and I told you it was stop. And if I had a dime for every name that you just dropped, you'd be here and I'd be on a yacht. Oh, get your hands up.